A criminal makes a quick getaway with a woman's purse.
Now police want your help to find them. Take a look. Cameras were rolling when it all happened. And Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with the video. It's all caught on tape, Naveen.
Well, thanks, Paul. Most women like myself carry a purse or a bag over their shoulder when they go shopping. But watch what happened to this woman as she was walking in a grocery store parking lot last week. Police say a white pickup was seen driving around Otwell's on Martin Luther King Avenue about 11:15 in the morning last Tuesday. A man gets out of the truck. Then you see a woman with a purse on her shoulder walking in front of that man. And in a split second, he grabs her purse and jumps into the back of the truck as it speeds away, leaving the woman completely stunned.
Thankfully, the woman was not injured. It certainly bears repeating that we always encourage the public to be aware of their surroundings because unfortunately, things like this do happen in society.
Police are looking for this white pickup. It's described as a Chevy with front end damage. If you have any information on the whereabouts of this pickup truck or this incident, you're urged to call police as soon as possible. Reporting from the city's northeast side, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, it happens in an instant. Now, police suggest you walk in groups if possible. And if you don't have to carry that purse or bag, just leave it at home.